Profit is at 431. I guess it's good and bad, right?
70, what are you selling?
What? Yeah, I knew it.
You can create anything you want in this world. Why are you not?
So we're heading down to Rhino, which is downtown Denver, for a Body Rival shoot. And we're gonna do more of like a urban kind of lifestyle shoot down there. So heading down there, kind of may have to help direct it a little bit and make sure we're getting the right shots for what we want for the website, product shots and stuff like that. So that's where we're headed.
Yeah, we're by your car.
Did you get that on camera?
Yeah, we definitely went the opposite way.
Don't give me
that he frontin' on that man. Get the fuck off my stage, I'm the cement. Get the fuck off my...
Alright, so we're putting together a video to advertise a new technology. So doing some voiceover here in my office is the best spot for it, I guess that's what Reese says. And this is just us doing some voiceover for a video that we'll deploy on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. Check out the behind the scenes.
Test 1, 2, 3, I created Fit Republic. Hello, I'm Kirk Belding, founder and CEO of Fit Republic. Is that good mic check?
Yeah, we're good.
Hi, I'm Kurt Belding, founder and CEO of Fit Republic. I created Fit Republic for one purpose in mind. My mission is to make America healthy. Now with great education to the consumer, healthy meal options, and FR tech, you have all the resources you need to complete your fitness journey. Education, healthy meal options, and FR tech, you have all the resources you need.
Boom, that was it. Nice. I think we got it.
That was probably the most takes I've ever had on anything.
Yeah, did you? We're up.
You're up.
Well,
you're up from like
because we're up
a shitty fucking story. You guys are actually doing like making a run well now. You know what I mean? Like we get the guys buying SARMs because they trust us to buy SARMs from us.
Yep.
Because you could buy a bunch of shit online that's not the right shit, right?
Yeah.
They work out all the fucking time. We know what we're fucking talking about. We know. For the most part, what we're doing, we're gonna find the cheapest protein, the cheapest creatine, glutamine that we can fucking find.
Yeah. So like I run out of intake orange creamsicle.
And nobody hates anybody.
And then I look it up in the central database. I see Littleton has 5 of them.